Hello dear students, today I am talking about human development and learning, and this is part 1. In this video we will discuss about introduction to growth and development, importance of the study of child development, overview of growth and development, and in my coming video I will discuss about the process of human development, theories of intellectual development, and let's start with today's topic. You are watching Education and Entertainment channel. Please subscribe the channel and share its videos with your friends too. Thank you. Introduction to growth and development. Development is a process that involves the entire lifespan of an individual from conception to death. Some of us are interested to understand how does development evolve over the years. What are the changes that occur and how do they occur during the lifespan? A study of all changes throughout the lifespan of an individual is referred to as developmental psychology, developmental science, or human development. However, when we focus our attention to understand the growth, change, and consistencies on a rather narrow portion of lifespan from conception through adolescence, we are referring to the study of child development. Now we are going to discuss about importance of the study of child development. While the study of child development is important in its own right, it also informs us about the nature of human development. A better understanding of the growth, change, and stability in the earlier behaviors of life has the potential to inform later behaviors, also refers to as adult behavior. As we focus on the growth and development of child in this session, we draw upon the principles of lifespan developmental psychology to inform our understanding. Now we are moving forward to overview of growth and development. Growth and development are two interrelated yet separate concepts. Growth and development. Child's growth and development are complex processes which are influenced by multiple factors and sources. This video will cover them in detail. The terms growth and development are often used interchangeably or paired up in a rather similar way, which causes ambiguity over their meanings. It is therefore important to understand the difference between these two terms right at the outset. Now I will explain growth and development separately. First we are going to elaborate about growth. The term growth implies an addition or increase in the bodily aspects that can be measured. For example, height, weight, size, muscles, and length. It is based on biological processes that naturally occur over a period of time and are relatively not or less influenced by contexts except for extreme illness or undernourishments. It eventually stops when the body parts reach the peak of their growth. Now we are going towards development. What is development? Development refers to certain changes that occur within the lifespan of an individual, that is from conception till death. It is not involve growth but also entails disintegration and eventually decay or death. However, not all changes are considered as development. Rather, it applies to those chains that appear in orderly ways and are considerably permanent. Most of these chains are qualitative in nature and influenced by contexts, for example, change in behavioral, social, moral, and intellectual aspects of an individual. Overall, these chains results in better adaptive, organized, and complex human behaviors. So this was all about the introduction of growth and development, importance of the study of child development, and in my next episode, I will discuss about the process of human development and theories of intellectual development. Till then, bye-bye.